Israel says it has successfully tested its new ballistic missile defence system over Alaska. The Arrow 3 Shield passed a series of live interception tests involving various rocket weapons in a series of secret trials backed by the United States. With Iran locked in confrontation with the US over its nuclear program, the achievement is being cast as a warning to the country. Israel and Washington say this is a sign of the strength of the alliance.